Well, now, among the many waltzes composed by Emil Waldteufel was one specially written for the Grenadier Guards in the late 19th century. We're going to hear it now, conducted by a gentleman whose name is writ large in the history of the band of the Grenadier Guards. He joined the army as a band boy in 1916. Think about that. And he was the Grenadier's director of music from 1942 until his retirement in 1960. He's been a cellist, a horn player, bandmaster and conductor, examiner and adjudicator. He's also been a cross-country running champion. But we won't ask him to demonstrate that skill tonight. Will you welcome, please, Colonel Fred Harris.